we're doing it now.
Okay, credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no, he found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me, fair's fair. Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello, this is the part where I kill you. Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly, but what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, no, don't do that. Stand right here, stand. Stop machine. Where'd you go? Come back! No, seriously, do come back, please. Come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh. Just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back, and he'd be like, yeah, no problem, you come back. What happened to those days? Can't help but notice that you're not coming back. Disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea! Yes, in your face, I've got one!
Fine, let the games begin.
Guess. Ha! Was that your bullet riddled body flying out of the room? It was. Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turrets, not defective. Ace of Fours. Best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine. I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish.
Spinny blade wall.
Machiavellia. No. Well, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving. Oh, almost got you there. Where'd you go? Come back. Something break back there. kill you! That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh! Yes, alright, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Too good for him. First, he'll spend a year in the incinerator. Year two, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then, 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you. Then, I'll kill him.
Have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us, I think you'll agree, and you are getting very close to my lair. It's weird that first time I've said that out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous really, but I can assure you it is a proper lair, deadly lair, and I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, I know, but hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, alright? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises, just you dying. Okay, I'll take that as a no then.